Ryan Garcia and Devin Haney fought 5 times in the amateurs. 3 times, Ryan Garcia won. 2 times, Devin Haney won. So they have a history. They're good friends. They actually were hanging out together last year. Well, Ryan Garcia is fighting at the 135 division. He's one of the biggest names in that division. 19-0, 16 knockouts. Devin Haney is a champion in that division. His last win was on the undercard of Logan Paul KSI 2. And Devin Haney is considered by many a great talent, a future Floyd Mayweather, you may say. So Devin Haney has posted these pictures of Ryan Garcia and him from the amateurs. Obviously, this is the fight that he won. And I'll share with you in a second the caption that Devin Haney wrote and Ryan Garcia's response. Ryan Garcia responded to that. You have to respect both fighters. You have to respect this next generation of fighters. Ryan Garcia, one of the most popular fighters on the planet. You can't argue with that. Over 4 million followers, 4.5 if I'm not mistaken. 19-0, 16 knockouts. He's the real deal. Devin Haney, I've seen him grow up from a young kid. Mayweather actually told me about him first. Floyd Mayweather and Devin Haney is extremely talented. So real Devin Haney says, 2020, Ryan Garcia, did I hear my boy is finally ready for some get back? Hashtag KO. Next time, hashtag on, as in hashtag the dream. And Ryan Garcia, he's going to respond to this. I'll show you in a second. Basically, and I'm paraphrasing, Ryan will say, hey, when we fought, I rocked you in the Junior Olympics. You never hurt me once. A fan likes this. Here's what he says. We will need to have that fight in the pros because what I remember, I rocked you at the Junior Olympics. You never hurt me once in our 3-round fights. And the fans, they're getting into it. They're loving it. They're asking Ryan who won. Like I told you in the beginning of this video, they fought 5 times. Ryan Garcia won 3. Devin Haney won 2. And Ryan Garcia has fought very big names. He was an 15-time national champ, something like that. But a multiple national champ. He had so many belts from all his big wins that he would give them out to the neighborhood kids in Victorville. Ryan actually told me that as a kid. Him and his brother had so many belts, they would share it with people. But now Ryan Garcia is with Eddie Reynoso, one of the best trainers in boxing, trainer of the year 2019, the coach of Canelo Alvarez. And I'm going to show you here another comment from Ryan where he says, at the Junior Olympics, I did. He won. But he did beat me the next time. We had some great fights. But it's time we have a great fight on the pro stage. It's actually easy to make. They're both with DAZN. Ryan fights on DAZN. He's a Golden Boy fighter. Devin Haney fights on DAZN. So they can make that fight very, very easy. I still think the biggest pay-per-view fight for Ryan is Gervonta Tank Davis. Tank, extremely popular, over 2 million followers. He's a rock star, sells out venues. Ryan Garcia is a rock star, sells out venues. Despite what some established media members refuse to believe, that Ryan Garcia is a legit boxing star, that Gervonta Davis is a legit boxing star, they are bigger stars than most stars. Of course, you have the Mayweather, the Canelo, the Pacquiao, the Broners that are just rock star status. Like, they can walk down the street anywhere on the planet, they will get mobbed. I've seen it in my own eyes. And you can add maybe Deontay Wilder to that list. Deontay is very popular despite what they would want you to believe. And Ryan Garcia and Gervonta Davis have that it factor, that status of being superstars that get recognized wherever they go, whether it's the Santa Monica Pier or downtown LA or New York. So there you have it. Let's see if this leads to a fight. Ryan Garcia, of course, fighting February 14th. He's fighting at the Pond in Anaheim against Francisco Fonseca, 25-2 and 19 knockouts. Fonseca's only 2 losses are to Tevin Farmer and to Gervonta. And I think he's only been stopped once, and that's by Gervonta Davis. So let's see what happens. Ryan Garcia, Devin Haney recuperating from a shoulder injury, surgery, and he'll be back soon. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FitnessNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Secback. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekbak. You can follow me on Instagram at Elie Sekbak. Sekbak reporting.